to our only senior Aiden Fowler. Soon you'll be graduating and moving on to your next adventure. I have seen you grow as an athlete and as a leader. You are someone I can share the ride with as I experienced how to play on the varsity floor. I appreciate your dedication and commitment to the team. Your work ethic will carry you forward as you take the business world by storm. With that being said, to celebrate your final home game, we got you some gifts. So his first gift is a basketball signed by all of his teammates as well. His next gift is a Badger sweatshirt. This is to celebrate his acceptance into UW-Madison. And his last gift is a pen, a Parker pen to sign an important business document. Thank you, Aiden. We wish nothing but the best to you, and we look forward to seeing what the future holds for you.
And
13-year-old girls in third
place, Bella Lorenti. In second place, Trista Bailey. And in first place, Kelsey Shorter. 13-year-old boys, in third place, Devin Ferguson. Second place, Sam Lytle. And in first place, Austin Sweeney. Our last award for tonight is for the highest scoring participant in the competition. With a score of 157.14, the Medal of Excellence for this year goes to Lucy Czar. We congratulate all of these competitors who find the first place winners. They're entered in the Mr. Tri-Star Contest on April 1st at St. Mary Springs Gymnasium. Thank you for your continued support of the North Carolina Metropolis Club.
Point was foul, number 32, Noah Walker. His first, team's first.
Thank you.
Oriole foul, number 20, A. Bauer. His second, team's third. Blair to line to shoot three.
Ha ha!
Suarez. His third, teams at 7. Larry Lyon should be 1-1. Thank you. it's going to go. In the eighth, the Vikings number 10, Trenton went in. Thank you. Thank you.